The hip hinge is a lower back and core exercise. Done with or without weights, increased weights will make the exercise slightly harder. Keep a nice straight back, straight spine through neck and head. Pull through the glutes, keep the heels firmly planted on the ground. To increase difficulty, try this as a single leg variation. Try to keep the hips neutral and not rock side to side as you progress through the movement.